I'm Timur Kokona, a creative industries coach and specialist. Today I would like to talk with you about a very important concept about leaning in. What do I mean by it? In the same way as when you start learning about rollerblading, the same principle applies in life. If you do not lean in, then guess what? You're gonna fall backwards. I learned how to rollerblade at the age of 40. All my life I dreamt and I really wanted to, but because I was a professional dancer, I was scared. I was afraid that perhaps if I would fall off, I would break my legs or would have an accident. This was my mental limitation, my blockage. Guess what? At the age of 40, I decided to take on rollerblading. And here we are. If you do not lean in, you would never know if you would be able to do the things that you want to do. So in the same way as many people just say, take the leap of faith, especially for creative entrepreneurs, take your leap of faith and jump forward. But most of all, lean in, get those appointments, contact people, call them, organize meetings, be where the places to be are. So as me, I'm just gonna continue rollerblading and see you soon. Bye.